subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and never miss any update from popbollywood.com.
Actor Jackky Bhagnani has transformed his body for his role in director Nitin Kakkar's upcoming film, which yet to be titled. According to reports, Jackie will be playing the role of a Gujarati boy in the film, which will also feature Kritika Kamra. He said, "As I broke my knee earlier this year and gained a lot while doing rehab, I had to lose all of that weight as Nitin sir wanted me to look a certain way and diet plays a very important role when you are trying to do a transformation. I believe where there is a will, there is a way." Well, Jackie will also be seen in Kedarnath, which will release next year. Stay tuned for more Bollywood gossips and updates. Till then, keep watching popbollywood.com. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.